didn't really talk a lot of shit between our songs like I normally do, because I feel like absolute death, but thanks everybody for looking at us for the past half hour.
And you would have got an ass beat, just saying.
Right, but we are the Basic Sickness. That's my man, EO. Everybody knows fucking Rick, because who the fuck doesn't know Rick? Who the fuck doesn't know Rick? Who doesn't know Rick? He had to get a song in the first band, he had to play guitar in the second band, and now he has to sing for the third fucking band.
Who's the third band? Anybody know who the third band is?
No clue.
No?
All right,
y'all.
But real shit, Rick is a really talented motherfucker, so I'm happy to have him in a band. And most of you know, I swear this dude should go to England to be one of those motherfuckers with the big creepy fur hats who just stands there and just like lets people like piss on him, girls can rub their asses on him. I swear to God, this dude shows no emotion. No fucking way. I've had him over my house like a million fucking times. He just stands in the corner and plays bass. I'm like, drink a fucking beer. He's like, really? Have a fucking beer. He just stands there. Weird as hell. I'm like, do you need a bass? He just stands there. I'm like, all right, here you go. How's your guitar playing? Just stands there. But I'm like, you want to smoke a cigarette? He's like, fuck yeah, I do. Fuck yeah. So real shit, I don't even care to introduce myself because I really don't give a fuck. But some of you may know me, some of you may not. But thank you for enjoying us. I have CDs. And I don't really charge for them because I don't give a fuck because I steal music. So
it's really fucking good.
It's really good. Rick didn't even play on it and he loves it, so hey, gotta be good.
I wasn't gonna play this band on that CD. True.
Hey. So the new CD should be out within about 4 or 5 months. It is what it is. And we have one more song.
Keep betting on it.
Keep betting on it. Don't bet on it. I would take the over before I take the under. Go ahead, Joe.